Congratulations for this recognition. Knot Brabant is the 2014 European Entrepreneurial Region. What are the main aspects of your strategy?
Well, I think that our province, known by Brainport, Philips, ASML, the big companies, that take care of themselves in a sense in our internationalization strategy, but that the small and medium enterprises have the ambition to innovate and to be well-renowned enterprises that take care for sustainability and innovative products as well. These small and medium enterprises in the strategy of the province of Noord-Brabant are helped especially by the regional government. And the second very important thing is that we do not do that as government in our own, but that in our strategy very explicitly the collaboration between enterprises, knowledge institutes, universities, applied universities and the government in a kind of triple helix structure work together. And that notion that we share in order to be able to multiply is, we think, a message that we want to share with Europe. Because we know that we have now the Europe of the problems, you know, our citizens are discussing Europe of the problems. We as regions, I think, are especially responsible for creating a Europe of new opportunities. And then innovation, related to what the European Commission has devoted as a 2020 strategy of smart specialization, is a good combination. Regions in Europe as a strong force to take the future as an opportunity.
We are at the beginning of a new programming phase of the EU policies, so 2014-2020, but also dealing with a hard recession in most countries that have an impact on all countries. So how do you see the role of regions and cities in dealing with the crisis and how you are getting ready for the challenges of a new programming period?
Well, I think, to be honest, that the inclination that some governments sometimes have to try to keep everything they have is not the right strategy. You should be daring and be willing, show some courage, to recognize that our economy is not a picture but a film. There are always new opportunities, and creative destruction, as we know from the big Austrian economist Schumpeter, has learned us already in the past crisis that we should renew ourselves, and that innovation, imaginative power, is very important. That's why also our Eindhoven city is candidate for being Europe's cultural capital in 2018, because we believe that we need culture and imagination to make new things happen. And only when you make new things happen, the economy will grow again. And the second thing I already said is that we feel it as an obligation to contribute with our economic strategy also to smart, healthy aging, to sustainability endeavors that we have as a society. So there is no opposition between the sustainability endeavor and economic growth. Green growth is really possible, and that is what also our small and medium enterprises show. And that's why we help them, but it is explicitly a prize not only for the government. I take it with my, I will take the prize with me at home, but I will explicitly share the honor with the enterprises and the knowledge institutes and the government. This is a common endeavor that we have done.
Congratulations and good luck.
Thank you very much.